be happy to switch sides quickly, too.
It's hysterical. Buddy can't keep up with her.
Cross and trip.
Oh, she's going to get mad. Whoa. Uh-oh, you lost your ball in the process, Missy. Better go back and get it.
Stop showing those pearly whites, you. No, get your ball, sweetheart. Go. Are you showing your teeth? I love it when she eats the snow.
Oh, and Malibu just straightens him right out.
So you're not intimidated by size at all?
No. Not in the least.
At least when you're barking, buddy, you've got a ball in your mouth. So that you're not showing your teeth.
What? Oh. Malibu's got that.
Malibu.
Uh-oh. What happened? What happened? Where'd it go?
She won't grab, like, look at, she's ripped, like, I don't know, she won't. You'll be nice to Buddy, okay?
Well, she says he's a big pest, you know. A very big pest.
She's not bad for little legs, is she?
She's really big pest, it's very funny.
I can imagine if I was a sheep, though, she'd be really annoying. You know, like, imagine that, you know.
Yeah.
Constantly
at their legs, right?
Yeah. Jumping on the backs and stuff. Nipping. It was a beautiful... Is it what's the dog show in New York?
Oh, Westminster.
Westminster?
Yeah.
There was one on TV this morning, a common dog. Oh, my God, it was gorgeous. Uh-oh. You know, the big...
It's
over there, sweetheart. Okay, come on. Go on.
Oh, takes no guff from him, boy. A preemptive strike.
Yeah.
Hey, little girl, is your daddy home? Did he go and leave you all alone? I got a bad desire. Oh, I'm on fire. Tell me now, baby, is he good to you? And can he do to you the things that I do? Oh, no, I can take you high. It's like someone took a knife, baby, edgy and dull, and cut a 6-inch valley through the middle of my skull. At night I wake up with the sheets soaking wet and a freight train running through the middle of my head. Only you can cool my desire. Ooh, I'm on fire.
Horse, didn't it?
I love it when we're walking, sometimes we see something and he does that jackrabbit hop. The pounce.
Where do you go?
Oh, there you are. That is the best fetch and return he's done his whole life.
Way to go, Malibu. Good boy.